In this video, I'm going to answer these capital budgeting questions for these cash flows using the BA2+ calculator and formulas. To compute the net present value, press CF on the calculator. Then press second clear work to clear previously done work. CFO is the initial cash outlay, which is 45,000 here. Press the plus minus button to make it negative. Enter. Then press the down arrow button to scroll down. CO1 is year 1 cash inflow, which is 10,000 here. Enter. Scroll down. FO1 is the frequency of the first cash flow amount. Leave it at the default one and scroll down. CO2 is year 2 cash flow, which is 30,000. Enter. Scroll down. FO2 is 1. Scroll down. CO3 is 20,000. Enter. Scroll down. FO3 is 1. Scroll down. And lastly, CO4 is 10,000. Enter and stop. Next, press NPV. It's going to ask that you input I, which is the interest rate or discount rate or rate of return or cost of capital. In this question, it is 12. Enter. When you scroll down, it's going to show NPV. Press compute. The NPV is 84.35, which is greater than 0. Therefore, they should accept the project. If you scroll down, you will see NFV, which is the net future value. Now, if you have the BA2+ professional like I have here, you can scroll down again and you will see PB, which is payback period. This feature is not available in the non-professional BA2+ calculator. Press compute and you can see here that the payback period is 2.25 years. If you scroll further down, you will see DPB, which is discounted payback period. Press compute and it gives 2.85 years. To find the project's IRR or internal rate of return, press the IRR button, then press compute. We see here that the IRR of 20.66% is higher than the 12% cost of capital, indicating they should accept the project. Finally, the profitability index PI is the present value of cash inflows divided by the initial cash outlay, CFO, which equals 1 plus NPV over CFO, and that gives 1.19. Since the profitability index is greater than 1, we again accept the project. Note that if NPV were negative, PI would be less than 1, and we will reject the project. And that's it. Thanks for watching.